Fears of a serial rapist in Waldo prompting women to take aggressive measures to protect themselves.
KMBC 9's Martin Augustine live with this story. Martin?
Well, Laura, we're coming to you from the United Students of Self-Defense here in Leawood, roughly 122nd and State Line. It's quiet now, but that was not the case a little bit earlier this evening. This place was standing room only, filled with women who are looking to pick up some basic techniques on how to fight back if attacked.
This is what the first step toward empowerment sounds like.
One, two, no!
Which is almost as important as fighting off the rapist himself, if it should ever come to that. Gretchen lives in Waldo. Like the rest of the dozens packing this class, she's looking to pick up any edge to protect herself.
It can happen anywhere. It's not just going to happen in Waldo. It can happen anywhere in the community. And I think it just helps us to be a little bit more aware. And I know there's a lot of scared people out there.
Second thing I want you guys to do.
Janelle Rogers is teaching this class and warns coming here is only the first step. You must keep practicing these techniques.
That you have to train yourself in the muscle memory, so if somebody attacks, it's not a specific move of, oh, you're going to grab me here, this is what I do. It's just, here they come and attack, and boom. You can jump into the muscle memory, your body breaks a hold, throws counter strikes, and runs away to safety, and 30 minutes later, you finally go, I can't believe what just happened.
Now, while obviously this class takes a very physical approach towards self-defense, one of the organizers of tonight's event, Tracy Hawkins, she's a local safety consultant. She is planning another personal safety seminar that will not have the hands-on approach coming up this weekend. That being said, United Studios of Self-Defense is going to add a couple of more of these seminars like the one that was taught tonight. The next one's going to be Saturday at 3 o'clock in the afternoon. The next one this coming Sunday at 1 o'clock in the afternoon. However, you are going to have to call here to sign up for those classes. Reporting live in Leawood, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News.
Martin, thank you. Well, Tracy Hawkins, who scheduled a self-defense class tonight, has a website on personal safety, and you'll find a link on our website, KMBC.com. Just click As Seen on KMBC.